A Friday Night Lights, take us to where the salt wind blows. Cover two state rankings, number two Kahuku and new head coach Makoa Freitas hosting Moanalua tonight. Now, Kahuku's been airing it out a lot more this year. Second quarter, star sophomore quarterback Solje Maiava rolling to his right off balance on the dime to Peter John Matairia for 30. A few plays later, Sione Mahe banging this one in, his second TD run of the night. Last check, Kahuku's a big 26-6 in the fourth quarter. Back into town, sixth-ranked Kamehameha Kapalama hosting Carson from California. Two-time Cover 2 State Coach of the Year right here, Vivai Tata from Kahuku, back on the sidelines in the 50th state. He's a Carson assistant coach now, second quarter. Check out Warrior wingman Thomas Boogie-Am. Sweet potato on the rollout bomb to Skyler Ramos. Skies were flying high tonight. Kamehameha rolling to 3-0, 33-10, the final. The ILH versus California Challenge continuing at the Metal Mecca of Aloha Stadium tonight. Fourth-ranked Punahou hosting Torrey Pines from San Diego. Buff and Blue quarterback Stephen Barber had a couple TD passes. This one, we must be living right, folks. Off the mitts of Tamatoa Falatea into the waiting wings of Sola Toa Moiai. Just like they drew it up. Koa Eldridge a little more conventional to haul in this one. Punahou is 2-0, 23-7, the final. Battle of two of the state's top players, seventh-ranked Campbell in wideout, Poki'i Adkins Kupuka'a, making the trip west to Wa'anae and linebacker Kana'i Maunga. Both these dudes showing out in this one. Take to the second quarter. Kavika Samante Nakoa, huge hit, jarring the ball loose, and Maunga right there in stride for the scoop and score. Gone, 30 yards to the hole. He'd had another TD on offense with a one-yard run. Last check, Wa'anae is doubling it up. 27-14 in the fourth quarter.